I work hard for you as you work for yourself. If I'm playing your music and you're doing nothing and you're not even reaching out to let me know what your game plan is, then eventually somebody else will slide into that spot, okay?
Love this music that I need to get it down. Good little peaches in life for night, I'm gonna need your skin. Boy, you're the one, you're the only man. Me and you are my only friends. Holy cow, you're the holy trend. Hold me down when I hold me. Be my security, it's your therapy.
No. Is there anything wrong with saving evangelism? Is there anything wrong with the structure? Of course not. But the problem is, when we run after these paradigms and these rules, worshiping, fasting, praying, repenting, and being desperate for the power of God, or saving
you own a vehicle with less than 200,000 miles with an auto warranty about to expire or with no warranty coverage at all. Due to a decline in the economy, CarShield is announcing a low-cost, month-to-month vehicle protection plan that is now available to the public to save any driver out-of-pocket expenses on future auto repairs. Call now to find out how you can pay almost nothing for coverage.
Thinking of my waitress, I guess that maybe someday you'd see my waitress. I'll have the nerve to say, oh waitress, waitress, I love her.
Just at the Kerrville Folk Festival.
And the Word of God that is breathed by God's own breath.
Before I go to the festivals and breathe.
It's another word for breath.
And I think between waitresses and live sound engineers, that between those two people, they have to put up with more crap on a daily basis than any other occupation. And I walked into this place, and the waitress was down at the end of the bar, and she's smoking her cigarette and looking at me as I walk in like, you know I'm not going to talk to you until I'm done with my cigarette. And I sat down, and this other old boy walked in after me and walked right up to her and sat down right in front of her and said, is Daryl cooking today? And she said, Daryl's been drunk all day. Harold's cooking today. I thought, you know, maybe I just roll on to the next exit and see what else is going on in this town. I wasn't feeling the love. You got your heart broke, what a joke. He was the cocaine kid with his duct tape shoes. It was singing the blues in the subway. Could have been a soldier, but he ran away.
Nebuchadnezzar, a wicked man, the emperor of Babylon, to come in and sweep across the land and take his people, the apple of his eye, hostages back into Babylon. And they were there. I want to ask you, how long? Exactly, they were there for 70 years, just as God said for the prophet Jeremiah.